think we're in. Yes. Spinny little hauler. I'm just a jack in the box. Lance has launched a new research initiative. Well, that doesn't sound like fun at all. Stream like no one's watching. Yes, yes, I think delivering explosives in an unshielded hauler is an excellent way to spend one's time. Navigation route. There we go. Wheels in. Oh. That's okay, Jester. I realize this was at rather short notice. How are you anyway, JD?
4, 3, 2, 1.
Spider senses are tingling. Beep, 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 boo. No, no, no. We're there, we're there. Good, good, good. Peek behind the curtain there. Golly. It's quite an accelerated rate. Are you traveling at the speed of light? Or have you had a birthday? Because that's not really how time works, you know. And if you have had a birthday, happy birthday. Majesty of an undiscovered system. And on a Sunday too, Jester. Oh, hell's teeth, I hope this is a... Ooh. Danger. Not today, Satan. Oh dear. Bye bye. Happy birthday, Jester. Was there cake? I could just go some cake. Thank you. I feel an unshielded hauler carrying explosives is probably not, I do like a bit of cheesecake. Especially the kind that's very light on the tongue. What ho, Sparky! clang, 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 clang. What a peculiar vessel this is. It's like flying a xylophone. That's the first thing they teach you at space school. Now, 2 million in the bank. I think it might be time to have another look at my signee. Where'er she may be. Ah, there she is. Right, oh dear. Ooh. Splendid. Third star on the left. Boom, boom, boom. Thank you. So how are you, Sparky? Are you CG'ing? That's a thing, isn't it?
Landing gear retracted. Frameshift drive charging.
Yes, the grand adventure, the grand tour. Yes, I need to get out to Colonia, I think, at some point. I fancy myself as something of a taxi service. Boom, boom. I'm amazed I've managed to get on at all. The Gimp has been playing No Man's Sky. He is lost to its colors. The update seems to have taken his base and thrown it up into the air. But he seems to be pleased with it. So hard to tell with that one. Pardon me. Billy on the streets, New York streets, he's making dreams come true. Oh, thank you for popping by, Jester. Sorry I'm streaming at such an odd time today. Still trying to get my schedule sorted. Fly safe, Commander.
Pad 44.
It's not difficult. My way, I think. Space wheels. Oh dear. Nearly. Oh, come on now. Too much potato in the engine. Yeah. Not a scratch.
Contact. Deploying ground services. Enjoy your stay, Commander.
No, enjoy yours. Oh. Let's see what we can do with this bad boy. The rod and glove. Lovely. Now. I want the infinite one. Have to shop around for that, I think. What a rum to do. Dum-de-dum. I'm not sure I like it here. Yeah, that's better. One more thing. To be already. looked like a skull for a minute. Whew.
Ship restraints retracted. Access corridor is clear.
Is it though? Take care, Sparky. See you in the black. Ah, one of my favorite things in the game, that. Biggers. Honky honky. Oh, how I love that rumble. Okay, not that easy. Ooh. Yeah. Atmosphere. I love a planet with a bit of atmosphere. I think I'm the first person to do that joke. Off.
Charlie, nice. Please comply with flight regulations as you approach the station, Commander.
Couldn't quite work out the rotation there. Please, can I come inside you?
Landing permitted. Set down on landing pad 36.
He's off on the old potatoes. Here we go. Nice and safe. Clunk, click, every trip. Yes. Gently, gently.
Landing complete. Commence system shutdown. Welcome to our starport, Commander.
Thank you. I think that's all okay. Oof. Oh, there you are. And now the rubber really hits the road. Who's that over there? Pipe. I think I could carry off a pipe. Thank you. You want star class? Bit like me. And, yes. Something to aim for, you know. Back in my corner. It's got a good beat. Here we go. Let's get out of the danger zone and see where we are.
No. Still no. That's the ticket. Potatoes to the max. What a chill Sunday we're all having. Stay on it, you fool.
Jim Robinson from Neighbors. What's he doing out here? There's a little something else in there. Curious. Yeah, it's fair enough. Oh, marvelous. Ooh, this one too. There we go. I'm a master to the piles. Funny place for a fuel cap. Splendid. Not so splendid. Uh-oh. Oh dear. Oopsie. Thank you. 2 o'clock, which is 3 o'clock in real time. Yes. British summertime. Well, I always leave yourself with stuff to get right into for the start of the next stream. That's what I always say, which makes conversation very limited. Anyway, I think that's me. Very, very chilled stream today. Very last minute. Do apologize for that. It remains me to thank Orange Spark and Little Jester. Little Jester? No, not Little Jester. Jester D. For dropping by. And, Steve Kirby, of course, for making me the man I am today. And to all those watching in the future, welcome, future people. So glad we made it. And see you all in the void. Yes, stream out.